day 2 of the new world. I'm currently at an unknown location. I do have a map. I'm going to try and make my way to one of the trading outposts. I also need to find myself a vehicle. So let's see how this one pans out. So I'm currently in a bit of a sticky situation, with plenty of zombies making their way up to me up these stairs. So I'm just going to sit here and hope to hell I have enough ammo to deal with them all. Obviously I picked up this Lee Enfield, I got my M24 in my bag. So let's hope this goes well. Well, thank God I'm out of that situation. I actually pooed myself a little. But that's the sort of things you run into playing DayZ. It's just one of those things you have to deal with. And I've just seen a car. Okay, this is good. So I'm going to grab as many supplies of what I can from this place. Get in that car. And then I'm going to fuck off out of here because I really don't like this town any longer. So I've just seen a car off the right hand side, and there's another car in front. Whoa, what the hell? There's so many cars here. Alright, I don't see anyone. There's a workbench as well. Okay, yeah, someone's trying to set up shop around here, right, and I didn't see anyone there, so I'm gonna be a sneaky bastard and steal all of their shit, if they've got any shit there. That car there looks like it's better intact than my current one. Right, I'll check that out afterwards. Just make sure no one's around here. I don't really want to die. So I see what they've done. So no one can take their cars. They've shut all the fucking wheels off. Which is a shame because a pickup could work. Copper? Oh, right, yeah. That's for, currency. Alright, that's cool. I'm happy with that. Don't mind if I take your copper. Give you a bandage. Courtesy of the copper thief. Yeah, bastard. So not really anything worth taking there apart from that copper. Check out this vehicle, hopefully it has fuel because the rest of it looks like it's intact. Check the gear, nothing in there. Okay. Get in. Yes. All green. What? Okay, I've just stolen somebody's perfectly done up car. And I've left them my shit heap. They are going to hate me. I'm loving my luck. I love it. Let's make our way, hopefully, towards the trading outpost now. So I've only just really looked at my gas meter, and I'm almost empty, if not pretty much empty. So that's not that good. So the trade, I've already set a marker for the trade now post, and I've just run out of gas. Are you kidding me? So now I've got to move over 2k on foot to the trade now post. This is gonna fucking kill me. Right, so I've made it to the trade now post, got myself some gold and whatnot. So I'm going to try and buy myself a better car. If I can, I'll try and get a VW Golf, because I'm absolutely in love with that. And hopefully make our way out of here and find a safe spot. Right, so I got my VW Golf, because I'm a little beast like that. I don't know why I'm driving off-road, it's a hatchback, not a Land Rover. But I'm going to get up the road here, because I know there's a little building with quite a few trees surrounding it, and now I'm going to set up for the night. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.